Sudhaama. Sudhaama was a Brahmin, well-learned and firmly established in self-knowledge. He was free from the attachments to wife, children or worldly objects. He was a devotee, a great friend and a classmate of Sri Krishna while they were studying together at the ashramam of sage Sandipani. He was married and had a number of children. He was satisfied with what was obtained by divine dispensation and never tried to acquire anything. He was very poor and his family was starving very frequently. They had not enough clothes to wear. Because of his torn clothes, he was also called Kuchela. He was always contemplative. One day, his wife could not bear the starvation of their children and so approached him for relief. She requested him to visit Dwaraka to meet Bhagavan Sri Krishna, the Lord of Goddess Lakshmi, who would be very glad to relieve their poverty. Sudhaama thought it to be a good idea. Darshan of the Lord will remove all my sins. My devotion to him will increase, he said to himself. He asked his wife to fetch something to be taken as an offering to the Lord. There was nothing in the house. She begged of her neighbors and secured a few handfuls of parched and beaten rice. She tied it in a torn piece of cloth and handed over the same to him. Sudhaama started for Dwaraka. He was unmindful of the journey. All along the way, he was thinking of Sri Krishna. Where he would be, where he can be seen, whether anybody would object to his having a darshan of Bhagavan Sri Krishna. At last, he reached Dwaraka. He went straight into a palace and to his surprise, he saw the Lord Sri Krishna sitting on a couch with his consort Rukmini. As soon as Sri Krishna saw the Brahmin, he rose up, advanced towards him, received him, embraced him, seated him on his own cushion, washed his feet, sprinkled the water on his head, gave him many presents, good clothes, a cow, etc. When Sudhaama was relieved of his fatigue from the journey, Sri Krishna slowly inquired about his welfare. The Lord said, after you completed your studies, did you get married to a dutiful wife? How many children have you? You do not seem to be mindful of your wife and children at all. I know you are my devotee. Do you remember our life at the Gurukula? How happy we had been there without any worries. Once the Guru Patni sent us to the forest to fetch fuel. We were caught in the forest by a serious storm. We could not return. Next morning, our Guru, Sri Sandipani, himself came in search of us to the forest, saw us safe and felt ever so sorry for our lot. Yet, we did not feel the trouble, being in mutual company. Now, what present have you brought to offer me? I know you would not come with empty hands. Before Sudhaama could reply, Sri Krishna caught hold of the bundle of parched rice, opened it and put one handful of it into his mouth. When he was about to take a second handful, Rukmini caught hold of his hand and said, enough to grant him all the riches. If you take any more, you will be giving me away. Sudhaama had a nice dinner, slept happily in the palace and next morning took leave of Sri Krishna and returned homeward. He did not ask Sri Krishna for any help and firmly believed that he did not give him anything because he thought that wealth would turn his head and make him forget the Lord. When he reached his village, he could not find his hut. A palace was standing in its place. As he stood bewildered, his wife, fully dressed and shining like Goddess Lakshmi, greeted him and took him inside. He was ever so grateful to the Lord for bestowing such riches on him. Yet he lived a life without attachment to material objects and his family.